Welcome back to this A220-300 landing at Africa's second busiest airport, Cairo International. Only Johannesburg's OR Tambo Airport handles more traffic, if you should wonder. The airport is located roughly 15 kilometers away from the city's financial district and is rather big in all of its proportions. 37 square kilometers or 14 square miles is the airport's area, three runways and a felt 1,000 gates. Pre-COVID, this airport handled around 16 million passengers a year. Swiss serves Cairo on a daily basis in this video with our brand new A220 on the night turnaround from Zurich. Flight time is around 3 hours and 30 minutes and the turnaround time for the crew is roughly an hour. Today the first officer will perform the landing and the captain will assist him in doing so. We are approaching downwind of runway 05 center and are heading towards Gizeh. Obviously you can't see much at night and the pyramids aren't illuminated either. But we're heading right towards them and go into our base turn and then intercept the localizer for the ILS approach. A high workload on the final turn when stabilized. Also, notice the runway slope on final. It isn't level at all. At night you can see it even better with the runway lights. Anyways, enjoy the landing now.
A220-300.
Thousand.
approaching minimums. Minimums. One hundred, 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
And we arrive at our gate at Terminal 3. Thank you all for watching and your support of my channel. Please hit the subscribe button if you want to see more videos like these. Stay safe and see you in the next video.